Ballista, okay, ballista limbs, there we go. There we go, we are making bank loots, guys. Bank loot, bank loot. Oh shit, no, I elked them. No, are you kidding me? Come on. Well, talking about ballista limbs, there we go. There we go.
And we get the Armadale helmet. It doesn't really finish my drop top, like, remotely.
But I will take it.
Hey, there we go. Armadale chain skirt, 13 millions. There we go. We're getting closer, guys. We're getting closer. Woo!
Okay.
Actually, really nice. Harambe. Hey, nice. Another Armadale chain skirt. That is really nice. That is really nice. We are raking in the lootations. That's another 13-ish mil added to the drop top. We're getting so close to completing, guys. So close to completing. Hey, yeah. Oh man, had to be on my name, goddammit! Had to be on my name! Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, now, well, let's get another one then. I need beer, I need beer. Man, the clan leaders of Dyson Clan. Yes! We are done! Yep! We can get out of here. We can get out of here. We can sell this everything. And we can finally drink beer. We need more beer. We need more beer. We need more beer. About 12 weeks. About 12 weeks. A lot of kills. A lot of issues. A lot of dry streaks. A lot of luck. A lot of corp. One sigil. 7 or 8 hills. We got ourselves the one bill. Alright, let's start. Inventory is empty, no money in my inventory. Let's hope. Let's hope that we reach the one bill. If we do not reach the one bill, there will be someone crying. There will be someone crying. I'm not gonna sell it for like the biggest merch prize ever. Are we just gonna slowly wait for things to sell with GP under it? These should be rising. Finish the top? We did indeed. They did indeed sell. Hello, 108 mil! Hello? Monies, monies, monies! Even for 998? No thank you. The Ceramic God Source, that's gonna be a good one. Let's, there's nothing. 231 mil. We are going fast. Ceramic God Source, can please leave my inventory as quick as possible. New for one bill? Oh, wait. 422 bill. Mil. Bill. What? Things are selling fast, mate. DGS, don't need it. AGS, so freaking cheap, mate. It should sell instantly, actually. Oh, we are halfway. Even before we are not getting it. Things are selling instantly, man. So satisfying. Oh man, you have no idea how good it is to see this cash cow growing, mate. Do we dare the spectral? Ugh. Ah, this is good, man. I need to make this into D-boots. Take or fake it, what? Our new road to one build tap. If I do a one build tap, it will be not very soon. Cheap shit rings. These are so expensive, man. Spectral Assault. Let's try the Zenith Shards. They have been going down again. I think it's a good thing I went for like 20 mil extra. Seralites, what are you doing? Anyone merging Seralites for 50k each? Yes. 9 Berserker Rings. Thank you, High Flyer. Thank you, man. Take tap your bottom. Well then, Dromi. Well then. These have been in for a long time. Let's get some of the prize. Oh, that's great. I only sold one. That's the perfect price. We got a Zenith Shard. We did indeed. We did indeed. So nice, man. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Thank you for all the people that follow, by the way. I'm not really keeping track with people following, but I really do appreciate it. We're at 610 mil. Dragon axes though. This one can go. Moldering stone is almost 1 mil. Not anymore. Let's get rid of these Armadale helmets. We say they're cheap, but I still got almost 50 mil for Armadale helmets. 4 mil. Not selling. Feels bad, man. Would you leave your beer in the fridge? Never leave your beer in the fridge for too long. Always should always drink it. Before not one bill, I will cry, man. Nah, there's like 30, 50, 70. So much money in here still. Let's sell some other shit. Let's sell these spectacles. When I got them, these were like 4 mil, mate. Monkey Tail is probably only... actually, traded price. Probably won't sell. It did sell. Oh, it's going up. Nice. 4 mil. I will take that. You know where there is also a lot of hidden money? These. Hello, 42 mil in Onyx Bolt. Was there more in here? Are we empty? I think we are empty here. Viewers double. Last time when I was selling shit as well, so many people tuned in, man. Welcome everyone, welcome, welcome. Hopefully everyone is having a wonderful time today. Somebody Karem just sells you to go happy. I know, right? Let's But we got some other shit to sell as well, don't worry. The things are slowly selling. These rings are just complete shite. Didn't look at what price they were. $700. Thank you, Dry Rush. Thank you, sir. Generally, just a waiting game now. Just a waiting game. Zenith Shards 15, I think. Too bad they're going down, man. 718. Thanks for merch. What's going on with these prices? Where are you getting songs from? Spotify? You will see. Friends requesting songs. There we go. 784! You're gonna be close, you think? Waited so long for this moment, mate. Don't think I will reach it. Back to Gorillaz. Not sure why the Archer's Ring are being a bitch. Because that's a lot of money too. We got 50 mil there. Got 70 mil here, so that's so freaking close, mate. Ah, promote your boots sold, nice. My infinity boots. Girlfriend and he hates that bitch. That was easy. Why is no one buying these? Come on, guys. Anyone want to elk or do your Karamja shop shit? Let's go. Buy it. Nobody else can love you better. 109 mil to go. It's gotta be really, really, like, extremely close. Don't worry. Song name is in the screen, man, in the middle of the screen. Extra shards. Yeah, if I don't reach it, I will have to sell those. 550, wait, what? It's still standing at 400 for me. I want to reach the 1 bill. Getting so freaking close. Not sure why these are not selling, it's annoying. That must sell. 17 more mil, we're not gonna reach it. We're not gonna reach it. Some prices did went down really hard. We're not gonna reach it. Feels horrible, man. Then shout out my name, yeah. Even with the extra shard. Even with the extra shard, mate. That's horrible. Dragon string. Back to Gorillaz. Let's just act this was a drop as well and I'm done. Sell Ellie, what a great idea. Elk Ellie for cash. There's something in here that was a drop. Best song ever. Ah, oh, Ballista Springs. Freaking scimitars, mate. So many people shooting in, mate. That's insane. That's just insane. See Oblivion. Rune stuff. Dude, of course, those were definitely not dropped. There are rune bars. I saw a lot of rune shit. You what? Remco! Dear Remco, thank you so much for reselling. I really do appreciate it. Really, ooh, that's a lot. Thank you so much for reselling, man. 21 months in a row. Oh. Do appreciate that, man. We will get there. We will get there. Finishing the tablet. Thank you, GLB. Thank you, man. And congrats on knowing it's a son, Remco. Death runes. I also didn't need to get a shit ton of death runes and law runes. But I would instantly buy them back after the tap, so I'd rather not sell those. That's a lot of money. Waiting for 999. Can these just sell? Gonna be 990. Labor? $30k, we definitely got 10k of those. La 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 la. Ending soon. I'm definitely not ending soon, no. This is nuts, man. This is nuts! Trying to find all those little jeet. My battle staves. Have a lot of dragon stuff, maybe. This was a drop. Hey, that was a drop. I know I should have gotten a lot of death runes, but I'll be instantly selling those again. I'm not gonna stake it. Dragon Warhammer? Definitely not a drop. Your sense, that's like 1 GP each, isn't it? Casey coming in with the host as well. My man. Do really appreciate that, Casey. Welcome, people from Casey. Oh, how's your Clues Crawl festival going? How's your festival going? Please make it. It's gonna be so difficult and close and whatnot. Everyone welcome. 13 circles. I do indeed. Bones? Do I have any bones? I don't think I do. Nope. How's everyone doing? Welcome. Thank you so much, Case. You do really appreciate that. Thank you for the follows as well. I got every item from here, right? I think I do. We have to sell the beer tap. We have to sell the beer tap. Definitely no... No decadent bones here. I think I sold my seeds. Get out of my life. Pretty sure I sold my seeds. Yeah, I sold all my seeds already. Don't sell beer. Of course I'm not gonna sell the beer. I'm not gonna sell the beer, of course. Right, I had a lot of cannonballs from Cole. What am I doing? I've been corping like loads. Here's us like 2 mil. I have so many? What the hell, dude? Alright, I really need these to sell. Nice cash stack, thank you, Casey. Now it's just waiting! Now it's just waiting. Now it's just waiting. Alright, iPatch, take care, mom. Thank you again, mom. For all the people that follow, thank you. Solfalu, Nikolai, Hi, Bordesai, Drolls, Rotelia, Smitharis, thank you so much. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. 1 billion GPs. 1 billion GPs. Purely from PVMing. I will show my boss log for the people that don't know what my boss counters are. $4,000 Kriara, 7,500 Zilliana, 3.6k, well, you can read it yourself. So good, man. So freaking good. So freaking good. 2.5k Zora, didn't do any Zora. 1.35k Sculptural Beast. So good, man. So freaking good. There are only 7 mil people in the world. I know. The bank! Well, that was something, wasn't it? Oh my lord, I was so happy I actually reached the 1 bill. I was so afraid I wasn't gonna reach it. I had to actually sell almost everything that looked like loot in my bank to reach the 1 bill, but we did. I think a lot of people are actually also interested in how many kills I actually did throughout the entire series. So I took a look. So keep your own notepads if you wanna write down with me, do whatever. For the Gore's Dungeon bosses, for Armadale, I started at 2,197. So that's a total kills of 1,884. Serdomen, I started at 6,324. So that's a total of 1,185. Then we have Bandos, I started at 2,905. So that's 756 kills, not too many. Zemrek, I started at exactly 2,500. I'm now 3,500 something, so that's 1,077 kills. I killed about 900 of each Decadent King boss, so that's 3 times 900 kills.
Cerberus 210 kills, one task, right in the beginning for that crystal. 674 corporal beasts with one sigil, so that's not even too far off drop rate. And 2,432 Domenic Gorillas for one shard. Two shards. That's pretty off drop rate because they are supposed to win 300. If you like the video, don't forget to like. If you haven't yet subscribed, don't forget to subscribe as always. There will be a new series coming on my YouTube. Keep your eyes peeled. And I will see you guys in my next video. Take care.